All right, folks, we are back to, where the heck are we? Oh, Bajarum. Welcome back to Bajarum, folks, on episode 2 here. We're going to do the 10th nugget. I already got 9, I done been all down through there. Through the front side, around the train, take this side. So I'm gonna go around the back here. I done found one way down there. But that is also our animal place right there where we pick up animals. And we're down at the very bottom, will be southeast corner. So, in the old map, there was 2 of them down here, but I only found 1 so far, so I have not been on top of the building yet, so I've been just kind of looking around, see if I can find anything. What the heck, some kind of alarm box. Like nothing's up here. What? Alright, folks. It's gonna be it. You have found 10 gold nuggets so far. Well done. Check them out for the location of the remaining nuggets. Yeah, I didn't say how many, but oh my god. Wow. Okay, so it shows. Shows me no one here. I took the wrong map off, didn't I? Okay, it's got to be on top of the building. Hi, Mr. Truck. Alright, where's that other one at? It's around over here. So I guess this episode we're going to look for... Oh, right there it is. Oh, right there. That's 11. So I guess most of this episode we're going to be looking for gold nuggets. I figure I just wouldn't try not to skip none, just kind of go through and show y'all where they're at. So, and oh, right there, folks. So we get on the train. Ah. Uh-oh. All right. That's 12. I thought I had that turned off, folks. I am so sorry. I do that every time. Alright, looks like we're gonna go to biogas. There's 2 there. We got away cars. We're in mode, we're looking for gold nuggets. Alright, folks, this is biogas. And shows to have 2 up in here. Aha, right there. 1. 13. park my truck this way. I don't know if that's going to be down or up on top. Still walk around or run around. Oh, right there we go. All right. Guess we're going up here. Be our cow area. And then we'll have down across the bottom done. I just hope we don't have to throw them in the well, because if we do, we'll have to come all the way back to the southwest. That's probably going to be in this place right here. Yep, yay! 15 of them, folks. So, anyway, how y'all doing today? I'm sorry to be out in such a short notice on the last episode, but I had to go, like, right then and there. Uh-huh. 16, folks. Now, I don't know if we can get them all this episode or not. But, well, we're going to try. This episode may be short, too, so please don't hold that against me. Right on top. Right there. Wow. Got 17. What's the next closest? And this will go this way. I'll tell you what, let's go this other way. Farmer's going to kill me running through his crops. Whoa. What had to do with health then? Alright. Aha. 18, folks. Uh-huh. I'm just going to go ahead and walk over and get these two. Wow, it's right there at the cows, or the pigs, I mean, and didn't get a gold nugget. Ain't that something? Uh-huh. And uh-huh. They ain't put them close together this time. Please don't be on the roof. Oh. Oh, okay. Back to our truck. And I didn't even look at the time before I left, folks. Ow. Well, I said, see where I go on the icon. I'm just going to leave the truck here. They made them pretty easily. Uh-oh. Then we bring in. Then jump the fence here. Hmm. All right, folks, that's 24. Going up a little bit further. I see that now already. All right, we're a quarter, I mean, three quarters away. Quarter way done. I think I'm just going to go up to 18 here. Whoa. This is going to be out in the field, or... Are you sure I ain't floating in the sky? Hey, it should be right here, folks. Probably have come back to this one. This one is hard. I probably wish crop destruction was on. Well, folks, we're going to have to come back and get that later, I guess. Trying to see if I can see it this way. I think it's a needle in the haystack, folks. Okay. I'm just going to take and walk on foot, get these others real quick. Oh, well. Oh, so it can get wet, folks. Oh. They changed it up. First one at the bottom. Oh my God. That was a tunnel I went into. All right, folks. These are spread so far. That's so out in the open. Oh, wasn't paying attention. All right. Just get one where it trips that. Wish we could find this one. Well, it looks like it should be right here. They'll be right here on the edge, folks. If it's one missing, I'm gonna really be mad. All right. Now we're going to have to go on up north a little bit. Whoa, nearly. All right, trick me. On the inside. Probably right around, oh, on the stairs. Yeah. Taking this to the sawmill. Uh-huh. 33, folks. Whoa. See that one off the back. Let's see. Thinking dry, yeah. Folks, there's a sawmill. Lumberyard, whatever you want to call it. I should have parked on the tracks, but I was scared too. I see you already. Yeah, 37. That's nice to you, folks. Oh, it's creepy. Get out of here. Alright, we've got all the rest of them across the ravine or whatever it is right there. Where? Oh. Sorry, folks. I thought it was off your nugget. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by its toe. Hey! Hey, Flo! How you doing? You gonna sneeze on me too? You look like somebody I know. You look familiar. How you doing? You doing all right? Hi. Okay. How you doing? You doing all right? Can I have your number? Whoa, hello. You remind me of somebody else. Hi, how you doing? You doing all right? Want to come riding with me while we pick up gold nugget? Oh, these women, all they say is hi. And sneeze on you. Alright, we're heading right dead into the heart of them almost. I'm gonna park my truck right here. Oh. Ah. Is it inside the tent? Oh, can't go in. Surely it's not on the tent. Come on now, stay hanging me up. Don't see it up there. I'm up here. Woohoo! So I can't get on the. Oh! It'll be nice if I can get on the tippy top. Alright, I have to show the. A little bit more here. Aha! Wow! Okay. All right, we got 40. All right, one left in this area. Bingo. Alright, folks, let's go up by the sheets, I guess, get them. And then we'll come back down by 16 and 17. Maybe I can fit through here. Ah, quit hitting stuff. Good sea over. Got the lighthouse there, kind of in front of us. A bunch of other fields. Get dokey. Ah, got it. All right. Little narrow street. This is probably going to be out at the lighthouse. Well, we couldn't go up it. All right, we got on over that side there. Just let me drive back through here. Yeah, on the main road would be faster. Whoa. I guess it'll work. There's three women's again that likes to sneeze on me. Sorry about that, folks. I'm probably messing up doing this, but. Got me in a vicinity of it anyway. Whoa, what am I going? I go this way. Well, I see it. Wow, I love the way they put them together. Oh, hello. How you doing? You doing all right today? The cat got your tongue, can't talk. Yeah, we done said that. Hi there. How you doing? I haven't looked for gold nuggets. Yeah, that's what I say too. All right, folks, back to gold nuggets. We should be. Ah, up there. Forty nine, folks. We clear that area out. We got two more left, and then we'll go to, I think, the milk plant. A lot of folks over here walking. See, probably up here, that's what it was on the other map. Nope. Boy, was I wrong. Okay. Let's see. Let's go to the milk plant. It should be that right there. Yeah. Whoa, I don't think the back door of this place. Yep. Yeah. There's another one. They'll drive, be faster. over here. Yay. 53, folks. 53. This is, yeah, I'll stop right here. Hi, Atom Tomatoes. Okay. Walk over to the other two. I see already. Yeah, it's 56. Uh-huh. Go back to the church. That's 58. Got two more here, and we'll be 60. We'll drive to get that because it's a little far. Whoa. Okay. That's 61. It is going to head on down this way. Oh, park right here. Right there. Aha. Trying to think which way to go, folks. Park right here. I'm gonna go ahead for that in there. And folks, we might, well, I don't know, we might get a couple more. On the inside. Nope. Probably on top of the roof then. Oh, whatever it was, I got it. Alright, let's see here. Alright, I'm gonna go up to this end and probably pretty much walk all these. All right, folks, that is 70. Trying to hide from me, huh? Sometimes you can get right on top of them, and you can't even find them. What? 75? Uh-oh. Out in the garden again. Yep, out in tomatoes. Two over here around the house, looks like. There's one. There's two. Uh-huh. Yeah, y'all need to lay me some eggs now. Maybe inside, they're gonna go inside. Yep, we can. So there. We're 80. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay. Only count 17 more, but. Aha. All right, back this way. It's a good thing we have this map or we won't be able to find them all. Probably inside. Yep. Come on, let me through. Ah! Jumped off and landed on equipment. Uh-huh. Do one more. I guess go get those two and back up towards the top. Autosave scares me every time. Looking for, but hey, can't. Sorry, folks. I was looking at my phone. I did not set the timer again. The inner tree. Lobby. Up there. Okay. Oh Lord, we got way up there, didn't we? Ah. There should be one on this barn right over here. Yep. A little bit faster by doing it that way. Wait a minute. Why are you still running? No, 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 no. Just shut off. You're wasting fuel. Uh-huh. All right, folks. Let's see here. I guess we'll go up and get these two. Oh. This episode may be a little bit long. I thought it was going to be short, but I like to show y'all every one of these so y'all know where they're all at. We're at 89. Oh. That was 90. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's only showing 7 on the map. That's not good, folks. Alright, I guess go. Let's do it this way. Start. We don't go. Visit. Voila. Then we're gonna go. Come on, pop up. There we go. Go to the market shop. There's a bunch of them right around here. Gotta be on top of the roof. Check it over here real quick. That there has to be on top of the roof, so well, I'll get the truck or something over here. I almost got up there. Jumping on top of the ATM. Yay, I'm on top. Oh, man. All right. Take a trick over to, Yep, there's that. Gonna take more than that. Uh-oh. See if we can get, what's the tallest? Probably just hook up to a water trailer. Yeah, not that hard. There we go. We're just gonna kind of pull up right here. Just wanna get a little closer. Yay, 93. That's gotta be on top of that. Can't see it there. Pretty sure it's up there. Don't see it down here nowhere. Let's see if I can do this again. Okay. Oh man, it's down here. Oh, I couldn't find it. Okay, we have two by the gasoline place. What is it? They're probably up on top of the roof. Let's check ground bag and stuff first. Oh, they wasn't even up there. Oh, two of them there, 96. Oh my God. 98, 99. Oh my God, that means there's one left. Folks. I'll disconnect that right there. We got one left that we couldn't find. Whoa. Whoa. This one away. It should be right here. Park the truck out of the way. I look real closely. Folks, I don't know. I really don't know. I know what it's going to do. It's going to make me buy this field. Fast forward time, bring the combine over here. $95,000. We're gonna go ahead and buy it. Then we're gonna fast forward time. Watch it, I'll buy it and it'll be out in here. It looks like it should be right in here. Should be right in there. Well, let's go get combine. Am I going the right way? I tell you what. Oh no, I don't want to start you. Don't want that either. I want this. We're gonna reset. Yes. Okay. Get our header. Head her. We'll get some head. Header. Reset. Yes. Okay. Now enter. Oh Man, really? Well, at least we're a little bit further. And I think where we're going to trade this combine in also. I think. Alright, while we're going, we're going to do about 15 times. And folks, right after we get this gold nugget, we're going to call it the episode. I know. But I got some I got to edit today and get them uploaded, so stop car, me first, Mr. Blue first. Alright folks, wake me up when we get there. Alright folks, we're back. It just changed, so we're going to start. Let's see if we can find a gold nugget out here. Oh, so this is the only thing I can think of. Alright, it should be back this way. It still it shows it to be more right in here. What are you doing over there? That's too bad you couldn't sell the fields back. Sell them back to whoever had them. Alright. I don't know where to... Alright folks. That tells me about the shell for nothing. Holy cow. I'm too high up right now. It's got to be right here on this edge of this line. I guess it'll be right here on top. I just don't know what to do, folks. Even thought about chopping down these trees right here. Ah, folks, I guess we're going to leave it here. You are like so fired. I guess we're going to leave it here, and I'm going to try to find it off screen. And when I do, I'll try to turn on the recorder and try to record it. But I guess till then, folks, I hope y'all enjoy watching this. I appreciate having you with us, me here. I really want to thank you for donating your time like that to me. So, yeah. We're going to get off here, folks. And I'm going to try to look for a gold coin. I'm going to do some ends across here first. And then I'll continue looking for a gold coin. So I don't know what else to do. Except chop those trees down, maybe. But all right, folks. We'll see you later. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Share. And post notifications if you haven't done already. Thank you so much. Y'all have a blessed day. And Mr. Blue is signing off. Whoa. All right. Later. Bye.